Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. What is this? What is this? It's the Glenmoril Coven. Over here on the map, if anyone's curious, I see one of them peeking out there. This black dot here. Oh, here, yeah. So here is old Christaz's place. The Glenmoril Coven. Optionally, if you find this road, you can go to Masterwing Hall and then just follow the road around. But, I mean, where is this road? Greetings! I don't know if this is the road. I decreased the draw distance even more. Oh, this looks like a road. It's heading east. Alright. So it goes east. And apparently just... So we're facing east, but the road looks like it ends. I mean, I'm not over here, so... Well, if I know. I found it, so I'm happy about that. Now, please don't kill me. I want to summon Hircine. Oh, interesting. And they can do this on any day, I've been told. Me? Help you? Ha ha ha. Oh, you know what? Oh, I don't have them on. I was gonna say, to take off these pauldrons. Well, I hope the other one will talk to me, otherwise we did all this for nothing. Well, met stranger. Well, she will talk to me. Tell me about... You're in Glenmoril Coven in the Elysian Hills. I don't care if that vampire did conquer its bloodlust. I'm glad it's dead. Is it the Marin Knights? I never heard of them. There's no work available at all. So I want to see if I can ask about the witches, but they're not even listed here, are they? I can only go into regional here, and it's a, oops. She's naked. So it's just that one who won't talk to me? I despise your kind. Just go away. Okay, two. Well, I guess they all have their own idiosyncrasies. So... Yeah, and it's not... It's not the day of summoning for Hircine, but they'll do it on any day. It's the same... exact text... down to the typo... or grammatical error, whichever it is. As if you summon from the Mage's Guild, but they're saying it's the summoning, the day of summoning. It is not. Hircine normally summon mid-year the 5th, but since they'll summon him on any day, that's what they say. But I want to talk to you and. Okay, I prefer this form. He looks like a teenager when she turns. Elizabeth Wicking. So, do you have any interesting gossip? Oh, that says that. No special? Kinda. Yeah, I thought they might have something to say. Like some special dialogue. No, so just you ask about things like. Alright, let's listen. That's a little underwhelming. So unless I'm missing it, I'm not seeing them here at all. She has no idea about anything, really. Doesn't know anything about the necromancers or Under King or anybody. She wished she could help me though. Alright, data summoning. Fred asked the 20th of Second Seed. I need 200,000? $200,000 they want. Where's my... Where's my... I took out a loan. What happened? It's not my... It's not my wagon, is it? Is my loan still in the bank? I mean, my loan wasn't for 200,000. I think it was for 100,000. Yeah, I have nothing here. And I don't have gold on my horse. Well, at least I know where they are. I'm gonna fast travel back to Daggerfall. The pleasant smell of warm bread and smoked meat hangs in the air. The city is under attack. You come across someone picking some pine branch. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Perhaps. Alchemist is good. A potion. I just want a power potion. That's all I want. You do not have it. Alright. City's under attack, though. Whoa. I hate when they look like this because I think they're guards. And I'm afraid I'm hitting guards. This will be good though. This will fund my Daedra summoning. I'm gonna be very careful to hit the right person. Yeah. finisher.
Finish him!
Is that it? Is that it? Because I hate when I start looting them and more show up. That's it. Ebony Daikatana. Thank you. Elven Longsword. Dwarven Daikatana. Elven Saber. Just steal you. Elven Claymore. Silver Katana. Some arrows. Elven Flail. I hate that Elven looks the same as Steel, pretty much. He's got a lot of equipment. Look at all this stuff. Mithril Flail. Nope. Yeah, that's right. I had to stop in the middle. Right, Mithril Flail. Dwarven boots, and one arrow. And I got all these, right? Dwarven Tanto. Mithril Right Pauldron. Elven Katana, Katana. Well, like I said, Kintana. That's it. Aren't that many. Can I get that one? Yeah. Alright, let's head to the bank. Well, if I head for this square here. Although we're not far. We're coming in the west side. Normally don't do that. I guess because we're coming from the west? Technically northwest? What's the pawnbroker shop there? Retail store. We want an armorer to buy this stuff. So we can head for this bank of Daggerfall and go for this metalworks. So, northwest. I want to see if I have money at the bank. And it was just sitting in there and I just never grabbed it. I did a loan 2 episodes ago. I took out a loan. I did a loan. And yeah, I've never done it before, so I was assumed at that point they gave me the money. Did. I'm worried that the money disappeared and now I just owe it. That would be very unfortunate. This is not... Oh, that's the spices. Where are we? Oh, okay. Back behind me. Just slightly overshot. Opens at 9. I have finished loitering. My loitering is complete. I'm sure this needs to be... Yeah, I'm gonna repair it. Not too bad, almost 20,000 gold. Funding our efforts. They should attack the city more often. Especially when it's orcs. They're like, all of a sudden, 40 orcs. That's how it usually goes. Bank of Daggerfall this way. Somewhere over here. Wait, it's a pot, a bag of gold. Gold pieces in your account. Oh. So yeah, I never took out my money. So, withdraw is a letter of credit, right? Take it all out. 5, 8, 5. Ah! That's how they get you. It's a 1% fee every time. So what would that... What would that be? 4,000? Okay, so I'll have just enough to pay them. 200,000 they want. So I need this 190,000 here, another 10, and I have 19. I just want to see if I can withdraw the rest of this. Alright. Thank you very much. Nice pants. Alright, let's head back to the coven. Funny, it looks like this. Only with an opening and bigger. Let's get some practice in. I like to go up on the roof and do that, because you get a little climbing in as well, and you don't hit innocent bystanders, at least most of the time. No, that was not it. Yeah, that went through the house. I don't like that happening. Okay. Did I save? I think I just restarted the recording, but I didn't save. Okay. So now we can find them. Yay! I care not for your quill and paper. I mean, I don't see the point in saying, okay, we found this dungeon. It's really, as far as I understand, just uncovering dungeons that are already there. So if you get the quill and paper from that person over there. But it's just another random dungeon. So I'd rather just go to the random dungeons that were already sent there for quests. Alright, so I think I have enough money for you now. Let me just save the game in case Hircine decides not to show. I press Alt F11 to stop and start my recording, and Alt is the sneak button, so that's why you see me just sneak for no reason. And now 30th of second seed. It was 20th before, right? I'm glad they summon him every day. That's why I chose this. It took me almost an hour to find them in the last episode. Yes! If you would not mind doing a small favor for me, I can put in your possession a most excellent reward, the Hircine Ring. I have a child, apparently miserable with all the blessings I have given him, who needs, what is the euphemism? To be taught a lesson? A very serious lesson. Does this sound like an agreeable contract, Persephone? Yeah, but the only problem with killing someone is they don't learn anything because they're dead. Unless you think maybe in the afterlife they're going to look back and say, oh yeah, I'd still be on the material world if I hadn't messed with Hircine. So, yes. Ah, good. This child of mine is a werebore who has made his den in a place called the Fortress of Hearthton. You should have no trouble finding it. Unlike the coven? After you have put him out of his obvious misery, which should not take more than 8 days... Getting shorter and shorter. The last one was 10 days. Go to a place called the Greenton Residence in Longwich Commons and look for a person named Belladora Greensley. If you arrive there within 8 days from now with the werebore dead, she will give you the Hircine Ring. A pleasure doing business with you, Persephone. Good luck and farewell. Okay. I find it fitting that the witch is using an illusion. Or is the witch form the illusion, right? She's the most beautiful one in there. So, that's good. We'll save again. And... oh, has it made that long... I mean that long... that loud sound for a while. In return for the Hircine Ring, I've been asked by the Daedra Prince Hircine to slay a werebore in the Fortress of Hearthton. The werebore must be dead in 8 days, and I must be in the Greenton Residence in Longwich Commons in 8 days to meet with Belladora Greensley, a hooded woman, about the Hircine Ring. That's why I read this. Sometimes there's a little extra information written in the quest description, like a hooded woman, but sometimes it's something more substantial. So let's go there. 1 day travel. I don't know how far I travel from to the other place. But it's just a werebore, so... if that's the toughest thing in that dungeon, it's gonna be a cakewalk. Spider webs hang from the trees. Large spiders scuttle from your path. Is this going to be a spider dungeon? You come across an active keep known as the Fortress of Hearthton. The soldiers giving you dirty looks is a dead giveaway that they aren't from the Alessan Hills. Likely a rival region, I guess, period. The keep is held strong and these men are itching for a fight. Next thing you know, the men are giving the order to attack. Oh, you know what would help? All my armor on. Especially the powerful magical items. Back, you curs. Back, I say. Ow. The enemy is surprised by your prowess. They call for reinforcements. Very familiar. Oh, now we got fireballs and stuff. You're evil. Okay. Whoa! Jesus. Ah, they're coming in. They're coming in now. I want to use some destruction spells, but I'm afraid of not having the mana for healing. Jeez. These are harder than the orcs. So many. I killed two at once, I think. More reinforcements. I didn't kill all of them yet. Haha, I think they killed him. Well, I'm absorbing their spells, so maybe I should keep that person around. Looked like he was hitting his friend. Don't hit me, throw spells at me. I need some mana. For my life here. I want her to throw. I think she's out of mana or something. She's not throwing spells anymore. It's your mana, your spells that I need. And the hell with you. Fighting so long, the music started over. Gotta hit that guy. He's got 2 points. I hate that. Die. 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 Thank you. Where'd you come from? You see a person relaxed in some tall grass. Stealth is an important skill for us hunters. Your prey won't run away if they don't know you were there. Well, it doesn't apply in this case. I'm their prey. I broke my dagger. Enough is enough. The commander of the keep kicks open the door of the fortress and charges into battle. He's dead set on stopping you in your tracks. Well, I'm having a problem. I'll use this. It's a short blade also, so I won't suck at hitting them. It's just not Daedric. Absorb my spell. It just hits slower. Give me that. Where's the fireball? Oh, save. I feel bad. Oh, no! Poison! That's not fair. Where am I with this quick save? No mosquitoes. You push through a huge spider web. Okay, we're back here. Do we have the quest? We do. Let's go. Okay. Is it gonna happen again? Let's save here. Active keep. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna restart the recording. Actually, the recording doesn't matter. I have to save. So this means, like, I should get away from people a little bit. Now I'll restart. Okay, stinkers. So not sporting with these arrows. Die. Da-da-da-da-da! Okay, so I want to use some mana up so I can absorb this stuff. In any case. See, I'm absorbing spells. Killed her a little quickly. But my mana's pretty much full. Which is good. Where'd you come from? Oh. taking a beating here. Crap. Well, now I'm out of mana. That's the problem. And I need to heal myself. I feel somewhat bad, okay. I am healthy. Oh, and I used the wrong spell. This is how I get in trouble. This is how I get in trouble. In trouble. I don't have the spell points. The arrows flying through are insane. If they can hit me from this distance, it's a little crazy. So the only problem is, hold on, I have a diamond of venom antidote. I have this healing holy water. Okay. So I have no mana, but... What else do I have? Oh. Forgot to have these on me. Definitely help. Shield, okay. Let's use that. Let's heal up a little. The only bad thing is that they all double as archers. Is this one that was... I'm not done killing these yet! Where's the fireball? Give me that. Thank you. Any more? Fireballs? You're missing! Good God. I want to kill the mage. I want his power. I feel bad. Wait a second. Use this. Did that work? Healthy? Okay. I think the mage is out of mana. I know the feeling. Squeeze a little more out. Okay. Stop that! I do not like you people. Crap! I imagine this is like... In a worn... Yeah, it's in a worn condition. Okay. It's gonna steal some energy from them. Although they save versus the spell sometimes. Okay. It's funny because it doesn't. I'm still at full. Look at that. So I'm taking their hit points. But I was about to say, it doesn't instantly take their hit points. It's like a damage over time. It ticks through or something. I don't like you hitting me with arrows like that. Do I feel bad? Does it say I feel bad? Oh. Oh yes, give me that. Ah, you're hitting your... I need that mana for myself. Oh, stamina, stamina. 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 Whoa, 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 stamina. I'm invisible. What? I'm invisible. I need stamina. Stamina. Thank you. Where's my weapon? Oh. Well, I'm invisible, but they can still see me. I guess maybe I attack and become visible. Backstabbing. I'm backstabbing all of them. Cool. Oh, you found me. The commander falls to the ground without a sign of life. You've won a victory over the Fortress of Hearthton. Yeah, just the outside part. The remaining soldiers will still attack, but without their leader, they will not have the manpower to remain at this keep. They will soon disperse to leave in failure. No, they won't, because I'll kill them. After scavenging the bodies, you take your earnings. Hell yeah. Backstab all of them. Backstab. Saving.